get hurt here. Thankfully, with the warp enabled, we should be good. So normally, these skeletons, when they come back, or when we kill them, they come back to life. Unless you attack them with a magic-based weapon. So they will stay dead. For your first time and not expecting that, this can be a pretty scary place. Oh, I thought that was a skeleton coming to light. That was just bones moving. You gonna try and do something there, buddy? This shouldn't be too bad. Unless we do that. That could be painful. Fortunately, these guys don't have the wheels from those painted world creature goons. Get out of there. Ooh, that's a big guy. Now, I don't know if he comes back to life if we don't kill him with magic or not. I would assume he does. That's a nice sword. There's a naked Nito mod. Well, guess I've heard everything now. Oh yeah, the catacombs are one of the most... Actually, I should say that Dark Souls just features nothing but annoying areas. Last Eyes of it, the crystals... the catacombs... It's just a nasty final quarter to this game. To the people who did this without, jeez, who came here without getting the Lord Missile. Like exploring a place that you can barely see, right? Oh yeah, and there's necromancers around too. sucks, Kenneth. They're getting invaded really bad still? Is there still a lot of people playing Dark Souls? Alright, now for the fun part. If I remember, there are some shortcuts you can do around here. I'm sure there are a ton of useful items here, but this is just an annoying area all around. Oh. How dare you, sir. About the NPC guy fight Pinwheel and then fight him as a Red Phantom. He comes back as a Red Phantom. Huh. Alright. Let's try this for real, hopefully. Because if it can mean getting us through this place quicker. So much the better. Stops them from spawning. Skeleton's natural enemy is pits. Oh, nice. It's an army of darkness over here, isn't it? Oh. them to another pit. Ah, okay, there we go. Those things are going to explode for massive damage. Okay, so there we go. Now I can jump down. If you guys are talking in chat, I will check once I'm done running away. At the bottom of this area, there should be a... This works. Should be a hidden wall to bonfire. If I remember right, it should be right here. Really? There's a fallen wall down here. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to just keep pushing forward and stick with my heavier weapon. Sometimes he breaks the lock like that. Again, we can't stagger him. Get all the way down to pin. Yeah.
very peculiar, isn't it? Hey, don't look at me like everything's good with us, eh?
Let's hope I can remember where we're going. Alright, so we're running down here. There must be a way that I missed. Alright, again, we just gotta beat out the right attack. I'm about to get punctured to death here. Either this is the right way. I'm sorry, did I skip Pinwheel? No, we didn't. This is Pinwheel. Mm-hmm. And you're dead. Okay, so now we can kindle second layer. Which means we can now get more Estus. Let's go farther. Now, where the heck is the exit? There it is. Is it? Ah. Now we come to the nightmare. The bonfire by any chance? Is it a shortcut or is it actually just killing me? So very much. Someone just try and kill me. Should be a bonfire pretty close, I hope. But yeah, you gotta be really careful here. It's very easy to run off into your death. Like that. Ugh, God, I hate the Tomb of the Giants. See how good my memory is. Ugh, that means I gotta run away from those freaking the old guys again, right? I think we'll be wrapping up the stream in a few minutes anyway. tempted to play through this park off stream because of how annoying it is, but we'll see what happens. This is just mean, isn't it? Where the hell's that bonfire? Oh good, there's something in the dark. The bones as a guide here. I can make it to the bonfire. At least be a little bit ahead. Yeah, you're a little late, Shadow. We are not the final boss yet. We're hopefully gonna try and get to one of them big guys. Oh god. This works. What the? See where I'm going. Please tell me we're at the bonfire. Please tell me we're at the bonfire. Because once I get there, I know that we'll be safe. In case I die. Oh, son of a... I fell for patches, didn't I? And people love
this
goddamn patches.
Do, my friend. The trinkets I'll be stripping off your corpse.
Patches. Alright, but the good news is I got a lantern. Wait, what the hell am I doing? Alright. We'll see if we can push through to Nito now that I got the lantern. Or we'll just see what happens here. See. I feel like I'm slow again. I don't think I need the eye toe anymore. Mm-hmm. to see that, right? Wait a minute. I just remembered. There's some big enemies that are coming my way soon. Don't you remember me? Okay. Now we run. That was the right way. I guess I should be thanking Patches for the Skull Lantern. Get to the bonfire, we'll be good. But if we can kill Nito, that basically takes out one of the four big bosses. Ooh! Don't really want to follow my death again. Everything be trying to kill me here? Devious arrows. Wait, isn't this where I came from? Oh, look. The precious bonfire. Bonfire, I can be a little bit more easy on my movements now. We just have to get our way in there. It is mostly open world. It's just that everything is connected to each other.
Oh, well, I did you please. You know what I mean. You and me, we're... Oh, really, bad. But, if I were...
Oh, Patches. Alright, Alright, so that's the way. It's so difficult to try and figure out where you're supposed to be going. Ember is in the demon area. You know what? Screw it. We only lost 1,000 souls. It's nothing at this point. If we can beat Nito, that's one of the two annoying areas done. Like to troll these messages. If I remember the path, it's just a straight run to where Nito is. Big question though is, can I remember that path? Oh, that was a nice break. I just want to find your boss. Come on. All right. Sorry if I'm not checking chat. It's just very hard to stop and talk in this part. I think we're at Nito. I believe you can get him to kill his entire skeletal army pretty easily. Yeah, I'm gonna be definitely using my humanity here, just so we can hopefully kill him quick. Hello, Maxi. Humanity improves item rate and lets me kindle myself. So dead. Shit. Yeah, I'm going to have to use that. Again, once he's dead, or once his little friends are dead, it becomes a lot easier. So what we have to do is get down. Wait a minute, I think I just saw a bonfire. rusty on this part. There's the bonfire. Alright. Those guys will not come back. So close. We can kill the liar if we want. We already met him. Just let me get to that bonfire, please. Super fast through this part if you want to survive. Ooh, lizard. Ooh. There we go. Let's go in the right way. Is there a bonfire in this part? Should be trying to do some of those crazy attacks in a second. There it is. Alright. can just attack them, that's fine. As long as you can get him between his little friends. Alright, let's not blow up again. Good. I normally just let him just keep doing this over and over again. Go back to smack him. Come on, let me out here. I know I'm not checking chat right now, unfortunately I can't pause while we're fighting them. I'm sure he's not about to do the alien explosion. His coffin, there's a special covenant for it. Wait. Did I already make the choice, or is there another option? So the good news is we are officially 1/4 of the way done the final quarter.